Adrien is probably really blind as fans criticize him for how foolish he always is not realizing Marinette's feelings towards him. And I agree. Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Mark from Miraculous Animation Studios, and in this video we're going to be talking about why doesn't Adrien realize that Marinette loves him even though he has shown constant signs of his feelings towards his love towards Marinette. Let's dive in. Now, I agree with this sentence. The poor boy is really dumb for not understanding the dilemma. Like, the truth is right there in front of his eyes. Well, I think it's clear that his reasoning that Marinette doesn't love him is clear. The reason is Luca. That's what I think he thinks the main way. Luca is there. I think Luca stands as an abstraction. Now, it's no offense over here. Like, I'm not doing any offensive thing or anything. It's just that he thinks Luca is the way between his and Marinette's love. In episode Stormy Weather 2 from season 3, I believe, Adrien almost figured out the handwriting of the mysterious love letter was Marinette's. But he only refused to believe Marinette loved him because he thought Luca was there. He was thinking that Marinette loves Luca and not him. And now Adrien is dating Kagami, so he can't go back to her, which would be kind of like a threatening to his current love. Okay, now let's set Luca aside for a while. Would Adrien see Marinette's love? Like, if Luca wasn't there, would Adrien see Marinette's love? The simple answer is yes. In Puppeteer 2, when Marinette confessed to Adrien thinking that it was a statue, Adrien's attitude showed curiousness to know that did Marinette really like her.
That is totally not true.
Oh, so that means you like me, right? I was afraid you didn't like me.
And yes, that curiousness does show his alter ego that he may want to go in a date with Marinette, or at least loves her as more than a friend. Now, one question that might come in mind, that in episode Where Dad, Adrien rejected Marinette as Cat Noir because he loved Ladybug. But if you take a closer look, Adrien really likes Marinette as a friend, and he wouldn't mind her having as his life partner. He even rejected the kiss during the statue thing. If he really liked Marinette, he wouldn't have done that. So there are counterattacks to point that Adrien actually still thinks Marinette as just a friend. But if you take a closer look, Adrien really likes Marinette as a friend. Yep, so I think he wouldn't have any problem going in a date with Marinette. And over the course of time, he has realized that Ladybug will never love him. Because they don't know their real identities. Moreover, Ladybug knows the consequences, as we saw in Cat Blanc. Ladybug knows what's going to happen if Cat Noir got to know her identity. So she's never going to love her, even as a mistake. So I think the only reason Adrien's backing off is because of Luca or his love towards Ladybug. Maybe he will go back to Ladybug, or now as he's dating Kagami, he just has to realize by the time that he has chosen the wrong target and his real target should have been Marinette. Okay guys, hope you enjoyed this video. It was a very short theory I thought to talk about. I'll catch up in the next video. Peace.